Hello, welcome to Longshot Larry's Sports Astrology. We're looking at the second leg of the quarterfinals in the UEFA Champions League. Bayern Munich are at home to Manchester City. Manchester City are up 3-0 at this point in time. As far as the odds go, Manchester City are very slight favourites, so they're going to be represented by the Ascendant Scorpio and its ruler Mars, Leo and the MC and the Sun, whereas Bayern Munich are going to be represented by Taurus and its ruler Venus, and Aquarius and its ruler Saturn. Looking over here, we can see that the South Node is conjunct the part of Fortune quite close, so that's one indication the underdogs Bayern Munich are going to win this game. You can also see that Saturn, which is Lord of the Fourth, is quite closely trying the part of Fortune, applying 9 minutes. Frawley doesn't mention that one, but I would say that's probably another weak indicator for the underdogs Bayern Munich. Looking at the Antisca positions, the last aspect the Moon's going to make is a sextile to the Antisca of part of the Fortune in 1 degree. So that's one for the favourites Manchester City, but overall I would read that as being favourable for the underdogs Bayern Munich. Looking at the Bayern Munich coach Thomas Tuchel. We noted last time that he is a Virgo with his Sun square Neptune, and Saturn is moving in to oppose his Sun and square his Neptune, not very helpful for getting through. Saturn is trying the part of Fortune today, so it's going to be a little bit more helpful. And you look at his progressions here, he does start with the Moon exactly opposite his progress Sun, not helpful, so probably going to start a little bit slowly. Manchester City coach Pep Guardiola. He's got Mercury here in Taurus applying to a conjunction to his Saturn quite close, 12 minutes away. Saturn does rule his Sun and MC, so that's indicative of them getting through. And also on the progressions, the Sun in Aries here is applying or trying to his progressed Mars. Mars is square his Pluto quite close. But overall, I think that's okay. So looking at this in summary, the Frawley method does point to the underdogs Bayern Munich to win this game, in my opinion. Only 5 teams playing at home in the Champions League have come back from a 3-goal deficit, so it is very long odds. And most of those games were before the rule change of away goals being worth more. So for today, I think Bayern Munich might get the win here. They look better from the Frawley method. I don't think it's going to be enough to bridge that 3-goal deficit, so Manchester City are very likely to go through to the semi-finals of the Champions League tournament. So, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.